Now a noon an update to the brush fire burning in West Miami-Dade. Krome Avenue between Tamiami Trail and Kendall Drive is back open. It's been closed in both directions for a couple of days now. At last check, Florida Forest Service reports more than 580 acres have burned and the fire is now 50% contained.